I'm Dave Ernsberger, head of energy market reporting at S&P Global Platts, where the methodologies we use to assess the markets are a fundamental part of our business and a focus of interest for many people. That's why we think it's fair for you to know as much as possible about the Platts Market on Close methodology for oil price assessments. I hope you'll take a minute to hear from my colleagues around the world about three important points.
We want you to know that at S&P Global Platts, impartial pricing leadership is about applying the appropriate methodology to the appropriate market conditions. It means we have three different methodologies that, depending on the commodity, govern how our market reporters gather and assess data. Platts Market on Close, Platts Survey, and Platts Volume Weighted Average Index.
For many markets, including crude oil, refined products, petrochemicals, and now LNG, the methodology we apply is Platts Market on Close, where market participants are able to demonstrate that market value, and we're able to reflect that value, clearly established at the close of the market, through the publication of our price assessments.
At S&P Global Platts, we do not assess the market solely in a 30-minute window. We do believe that price is a function of time, which is why we developed the Platts Market on Close methodology and the eWindow tool. However, the Platts Market on Close assessment process is far more than the last trade data points. We interact with the market all day long.
We communicate with participants and survey for deals, bids, offers, and fundamentals to arrive at a final analysis. And we publish headlines and intradays all day in addition to the final assessment. This level of detail, which includes publishing in real time, name bids, offers, and intentions to trade, is unique in the marketplace and results in an unmatched depth, transparency, and richness of data.
When it comes to outliers or anyone who tries to influence price formation, the Platts Market on Close was designed to make it easier to identify irregular behavior. The transparency of Platts Market on Close and the eWindow tool allows market participants to track, verify, and call out outlier activity.
Add to that the principles and parameters that guide our market specialists through every step of the process, and we have the ability to publish price assessments that reflect a commodity's true value.
Thank you for taking the time to learn more about some of the defining characteristics of our Market on Close methodology.
If you have questions about our methodology that you would like us to explain, send a tweet to @PlattsOil, #methodologyexplained.
Or email oilgroup@spglobal.com. We'll answer right away.
We also invite you to visit our methodology page at spglobal.com/platts.
Or to visit us at one of our free Methodology Explained sessions.
For all of us at S&P Global Platts, thanks again for watching.